Claus?
I want to do it.
Let's draw straws.
Let's do it together.
Three of a kind. Birds of a feather.
Nine feathers.
Wait, I've got a better plan to catch this big red lobster man. Let's pop him in a boiling pot, and when he's done, we'll butter him up.
Kidnap the Sandy Claus, throw him in a box. Bury him for 90 years, let's see if he talks.
Hey, Mitchell, we keep breaking him in.
Take the whole thing over then.
He'll be so pleased, I do declare.
And he will cook a rare.
Pieces, black and green.
Kidnap the Sandy Claus, tie him in a bag. Throw him in the ocean and see if he's sad. Because Mr. Boogie Boogie is the meanest guy around. If I were on his boogie list, I'd be out of town.
Be so pleased by our success.
That he'll reward us too, I'll bet.
Perhaps he'll make a special brew.
Making spiders do.
We use little henchmen and we take our job with pride. We do our best to please him and stay on his good side.
I wish my co-host was so dumb.
Not the dumb one.
You're no fun.
Quiet,
make me.
I am not the little law. This one is weird. Cause this year is send a present to his door. And then running the baby. In the box, we're waiting high. And Jerry scary. Yes, it is.
That's the thing to look inside and then we'll have a fucking fight. Kidnap the Sandy Claus, beat him with a stick. Lock him up for 90 years, see what makes him tick. Kidnap the Sandy Claus, chop him into bits. Mr. Oogie Boogie here, sure to get his kicks. Kidnap the Sandy Claus, see what he will see.